Good evening, everyone. Today I have the sad news to give you that Marilyn Coulter passed away peacefully with her family around her in the Phoenix area. She will be remembered by many of us in this congregation, and let us send love and our condolences to her family. I will put the address in this email. Thank you so much, all of you who visited her, supported her, and made her life easy in the last couple of years. Thank you. Bye.